Every second, Earth is bombarded by deadly radiation from the sun. But did you know that there's an invisible force field around our planet that protects us all? It's called the magnetosphere. And without it, life on Earth wouldn't exist. The magnetosphere is created by Earth's molten iron core, which acts like a massive electric dynamo. As the core spins, it generates a magnetic field that stretches tens of thousands of kilometers into space. This field forms a protective bubble that shields Earth from the sun's charged particles, known as the solar wind. When that wind hits the magnetosphere, most of it is deflected away. But some energy gets trapped and spirals toward the poles, where it collides with our atmosphere, creating the beautiful auroras, the northern and southern lights. Sometimes the sun erupts in massive bursts of energy called solar storms. When these hit the magnetosphere, they can distort it, even cause geomagnetic storms that knock out satellites and power grids. Without this shield, those same particles could strip away our atmosphere, just like they did on Mars. Scientists believe Earth's magnetic field is slowly shifting, and one day, it might even flip completely. That's happened before. And when it does again, our shield will weaken, at least for a while. So next time you see the northern lights, remember, you're watching Earth's invisible shield at work. Follow the 60-second knowledge for more science that protects, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.